Now we have seen the basic vulnerabilities that website servers may have within this section. And of course, we're going to dive into more, some detailed vulnerabilities in the following sections as well. So now if you're ready, let's move on to the next section in order to do that.